20th-century modern home.
Anthony!
Is built so that no one ever can see beyond the walls.
This modest dwelling was one of the first built by architect and builder Frederick Banner in 1955.
The first of the Banner homes, each its own modest and striking work of art. Beautiful on the outside. But step inside one, and the picture changes.
Hello?
And his actual house. It's like stepping back in time.
His wife disappeared under mysterious circumstances in 1958.
I think I saw someone in his house.
I've been waiting for someone like you. He's still here, plotting his return. Welcomed us to the neighborhood, and then one by one, he took our husbands away.
Morty.
He's stuck in the house he died in.
Please! Somebody help!
Help me put an end to him.
You look like you've seen a ghost.